have visual on the missions.
We'll be deploying to Russia for this one. We're still picking up trans.
Central, this is Big Sky. Strike team is touching down now. Standing by for your orders.
Roger, Big Sky. Reading you 5x5. Strike one has the green light for deployment.
Got it covered. Solid copy. Visual on the goods. Orders confirmed. Moving out. On the move. Haul an ass. Heading to that location. Clear to engage. Object in sight. Rolling. Go time. Missed the target. I'm on it, Commander. Kill confirmed. Adjusting aim. Roger that. Got it covered. That's affirmative.
Location confirmed. It just got hot in here. I'm on the move.
Headed there now. Hostiles pacified. Moving. Yes, sir. Roger that. Locked and loaded. There now. Launching. Negative. Weapons dry.
Accomplished.
remember, we will be watching.
Satellite launched.
At least we've got some vets on our side. It takes a serious pair to go face to face with one of those things.
Satellite coverage now available. Satellite coverage now available over India. Australia.
We are confident that you will handle this matter with discretion. Excellent. We look forward to seeing your progress. that you will handle this matter with discretion.
Strike one, prepare for landing.
We've picked up an exalt cell operating inside Japan. Strike one will need to move in and assist our operative in securing the new data. Our operative was in position to transmit the data they'd acquired when exalt forces moved into their AO. The encoder is currently shielding our transmitter's position, but if Exalt manages to hack the encoder, they'll be able to locate the transmitter. If they hack both, any hope we had of recovering the data intact will be lost. Objectives updated.
On the move. Orders confirmed. Moving out.
Stepping off.
Location confirmed. To that location. Yes, sir. Headed there now. Let's do this.
Yes, sir.
Rolling out.
What the hell was that?
We finally have a visual confirmation of Exalt's operatives in the field, and from the looks of them, Exalt is working quickly to integrate alien genetic material into their troops. Until we know the extent of their capabilities, I would advise extreme caution.
Missed the target.
Commander, Exalt forces are in position to hack the encoder. If we don't secure that equipment, they'll be able to locate the transmitter.
No way that just happened.
Moving out.
Moving at the speed of death. On the move. Taken care of.
Moving. Negative damage.
Location confirmed.
It looks like Exalt deployed a series of communications relays in the area. If our operative can get close enough and access the relay using the encryption keys they acquired from Exalt's data, they should be able to temporarily disrupt the enemy's comm network.
Kill confirmed.
Got it covered.
Got a visual.
Cover my flank!
Commander, we've got multiple hostiles inbound on Strike One's position. Enemy reinforcements are closing in. Enemy communications are down. That should keep Exalt busy for a while.
No longer a threat.
Longer a threat.
Target still up.
X-ray neutralized.
Out of rounds.
Let's rock. Moving out.
Ah!
to connect. X-ray neutralized. Getting a better look. We're green to go. Let's rock.
I'm ready.
They're moving to flank me. They're repositioning on us. Target's still up.
Got additional Exalt forces moving on the AO.
Dead and gone.
Guns dry. Ah, missed. Taken care of. X-ray neutralized.
Guns dry.
Time to motor. I don't think we're alone out here. I'm ready.
Good to go.
Oh yeah. Back in.
It looks like this is the last of the hostile reinforcements, Commander. We just need to hold out a little longer.
Shot wide. No, that is not good. Missed.
Kill confirmed. No longer a threat.
Going in for the kill. Let's do this. Toasted.
Going in for the kill.
Location confirmed.
Taken care of.
Disrupted the enemy communications network. It'll take some time for them to get it running again.
I'm on it, Commander. Solid copy, Commander. Position.
That's it, Commander. The transmitter is secure, and it looks like that was the last of Exalt's forces in the area. Excellent work.
Looks like they're really taking care of business down there, and without so much as a scratch.
The intel we recovered was enough to take down the rest of Exalt's cell. Unfortunately, it looks like this was just a small part of their wider-reaching clandestine operation. We did manage to find some clues as to the location of Exalt's headquarters, though. If we can track down more of their cells and collect additional intel, we'll be able to narrow down the possibilities and take out Exalt once and for all.
Transmission.
We are extremely impressed with the progress of the XCOM project thus far, Commander. Your recent results were beyond our expectations, and that is not a statement this Council makes lightly. We will be in touch, Commander.
Thank you.
I appreciate your efforts to support the research team, Commander. I've already put the new recruits to work in the lab.